Well, each vessel travels along a vector through space-time along its center of gravity.
Like a spear that comes out of your chest.
Sure. Yeah. And in order for the vessel to travel through time, it's got to find a porthole, or in this case, a wormhole.
Could these portals just appear anywhere, anytime?
No, I think what you're talking about is an act of God.
Well, if God controls time, then all time's predecided.
I'm not following you.
Like every living thing follows along a set path. And if you could see your path or channel, then you could see into the future, right? Like, that was a form of time travel.
Well, you're contradicting yourself, Donnie. If we were able to see our destinies manifest themselves visually, then we would be given a choice to betray our chosen destinies. And the mere fact that this choice exists would make all preformed destiny come to an end.
Not if you travel within God's channel.
Don't you know?